John, it's Quarterman. I live at 6565 Quarterman, Reading, which is an unincorporated county. But I did get my mail in the city at 3338 County Club Reading. Yeah, all 336 community. Right. The city clerk. Okay, so I'm here as Suwannee Riverkeeper to invite you all to a paddle along with Gucci Riverkeeper on January 18th. That's next Saturday. This paddle was suggested by your new mayor, that he's August Clear's paddle. And the purpose is for people to see our beautiful river. And this is part of a larger effort of cross state line ecotourism in conjunction with counties in Florida as well as in Georgia. And so we're going to start at Trueville Boat Ramp. Please be there to come in by 9 a.m. We're going to start paddling by 10. Where is Trueville Boat Ramp? Go out and see on Speed Road, Chats Mall, cross I-75, where you can see the sign says turn right, Valdosta, turn left. It's right there. Okay, so along the way, well, first of all, where are we going to take out? At Spooth Bridge, where is that? It's just a little bit downstream from US 84. Now you may wonder, okay, how does this work? How do we get our cars back and forth? Well, you take all your boats, you deposit them at Trueville Boat Ramp, and then people bow in their vehicles, take them down to the takeout, and as you get into the here, the vehicles come back to put in and start paddling. So that's how that works. I must thank the line mail company for access at Spook Bridge and also at an intermediate point where I've arranged with porta potties, those dignitaries such as yourself. We're not expected to be using the woods, but as an environmental organization, we would not encourage that. Okay, so our boats. If you have a boat, bring one. If you don't, let us know. We'll try to supply one for especially venerable city council members who may have your friends to produce. They don't want to do that. You do not have to paddle to participate. You just come to the put in and maybe say a few words. And along the way, we will be going past the future home, we hope, of Trueville River Camp, which you may recall now voted to have the former mayor send a letter to support recently. The confluence of the With Gucci River, the outfall of the With Gucci wastewater treatment plant, which has not failed in many, many months. This is a compliment. And a number of other things along the way, including the infamous Sable Trail pipeline. I had to mention that. So I hope y'all will come, and if you have any further questions, please ask.
John, thank you for organizing that. Thank you for the board meetings.